Really cool, actually, a lot of gratification.
That was the word I was trying to think of.
Yes, I was on the radio yesterday. This song is called Songs of Companions, and it's basically written about how I feel about the Rasputins Cafe. I guess I'm a bit of a sentimental guy. And I really, and it's the title of my CD. I heard it from my mumbling. And so basically, that's what she decides. This place means a lot to me. It's a place away from home, outside of Newfoundland. Songs and companions mean a lot to me. I'm just a lonesome islander, so far from the sea. I take a lot of comfort in the people I have met. I found a place, though not quite home, as close as I can get. There I'll be with the music wherever I might be. I can't divide the ocean, not much can keep me free. For an islander like me, but songs and companions mean a lot to me. So I'll roam and I'll stray at the end of the day.
Farewell.
farewell, farewell, my dear, farewell. Adventure awaits, and it's something you need. Like a new bird ground, follows mother's bravely. Remember you always, till the day you return, we'll be so glad to see you, to hear of all you did learn. Into the sky as we goodbye. You're off to see heaven in its every disguise. Oh, the people you meet when those you say hi. Won't you think of us sometime?